for the minor interruption. Let's continue with the run. This video is going to be like at least a whole lot of hours of editing. Yeah. Completed space really, apparently. At the end of the road, East Coast. Let's do this, guys. Well, starting. Oh god, I was like so stoked out from that point. Guys. I'll stretch for it. Did it. Right, gross. We're only missing 10 more places, that's it, guys. 10 more places, that's it. It's easy peasy. Got the Mustang. Got the Mustang. Here's the end. State 78 Express. So hot. Game three decisions. Thank you. Oh Lord. That was really, really close. Fifty-three miles per hour in a Lamborghini. Think about it. We're in seventh place, and we're getting there. We're getting there, guys. We're getting there. We're doing this. We're in seventh place. So, technically speaking, if I'm not mistaken, I'm not gonna tell you how, but I think I have like an idea of how it's gonna like end. Oh my god! Can't believe that we're ending this game at last. It's been so long.
We're so close, Jack. You can do this.
Okay, guys, so we'll see you tomorrow. One more to go. One more to go, guys. Full stretch. This is the last one. So like that, they can make it fair. They restart like the whole race. It's the best they can do. If you think about it, for me, in a point of view, it's fair. It is challenging. So it takes shift control, knowing when to shift and when to not shift. Thank you. We did it. This is the most amazing moment in the history of Need for Speed. Here we go again, the challenge with the brothers. You guys are like, oh, look at his grim face. He's like so excited. Yes, I am. That was my eye itches. Yeah, the grin in my face is because I did do this. I'm only missing two more guys. That's it, guys. Two more, and we're done. Oh, Lord. Aren't these guns green? The last three places are races. And I know it, I think if I'm not mistaken, this is the hardest one. one of the hardest ones to learn. The Mercedes one.
It's all ours, Jack. He loads it out.
Oh. All over him. The thing I heard about, like, the game, the cops, the AI of the cops are like, they only want you and that's it. Exactly. This is what I mean, like, the AI of the cops are only for you, that's it. They will not go, like, closer to the computer. That's the only thing that I think that they should have done a little bit better job, maybe. Even. Because the AI, I don't like the AI of the cops. Like, they grab and it's you and that's it. You don't have a chance. The cops playing against the computer. Like, that's the only downside I give to the game.
It's almost ours, Jack. Close it out.
See, like, you don't see the cops going, like, oh, look, there's another car. They only go to the downside of it. Yeah, the game has to be a challenge. I don't know. But still.
Report coming out of our racers now. Head east along the walkway. Clear to intercept. Stand by.
overwhelming. Like, you can go. See what I mean? Like, it sucks because.
A request to attack secure. 1073 required. The Holland Tunnel is completely blocked off. Keep pushing them in. Closing in on your position. A location update. 720 now. Visual confirmed. Razor coming in.
I got it. For the kill. So, this is gonna be the last race. Lord. Guys, this is the final race of Need for Speed, the run, and it's the famous Aston Martin. The Aston Martin. Oh my god. That face. This is the final race of the game. Let's make it. Let's do this.
This is it, Jack. Take him down and it's over.
Oh god. You can do this. Doing this for you guys is the end of the road. This is the hard part, guys. I'm gonna tell you right now, this is really hard because you're going at a big speed against traffic. So oh god. Oh god. Wait. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about that. Thank you. Oh shit. Fully forgot that you had to go that way. Oh, damn it. You gotta be kidding me. It ends, guys. Nice. So guys, I hope you guys like the whole The Run series. I don't know if there's something left. I think it's like a video. Let's hold on.
Fixed your problem. They won't be bothering you again.
Thank you.
No, thank you. Your cut's in a deposit box in Grand Central Station. It's more than enough cash for you to go and kick back for a while.
Kick back?
Yeah, you know. Relax, take it easy, put your feet up. Or maybe, if you're interested in doubling down, I just got a call.
So guys, this is the end of Need for Speed The Run. I hope you guys liked the whole series. This is Big Boss, and I'm signing out for tonight. Don't forget to like that button. Don't forget to comment below if you want to see more racing game stuff. And this is Big Boss, and I am signing out for today.